Hi everybody, I hope you all are at your home and safe. This is the time you should spend with your loved ones and also to upgrade your skills. Today I'm going to talk or introduce you a business of indenting and how you can venture into this business. What is this indenting? Indenting is nothing but sourcing of products for your buyers or clients. Such sourcing can be done from foreign suppliers. What are the advantages of indenting? SOHO, S-O-H-O, Small Office, Home Office. This you might have heard 20-25 years back when the laptops came up and people can operate from home and business can run. So this business requires SOHO and no need for big office or godown or infrastructure or any big investments. You can start a business with minimum or minimal risk or minimal of your staff. It has immense business potential. The import bill a few years back was $600 billion for imports against $400 billion of exports. So you can imagine what kind of big business potential it has got. And no one is much targeting this as a business, independent business. It is very, very sophisticated, lucrative, and you are dealing with the foreign suppliers and the buyers are also big, and that is located in India. You get an opportunity to build your contact across the world. So you can choose your interest of products and also the buyers and suppliers. The expanse of indenting business is very, very wide. The expanse of in terms of products, geographical expanse also. I would like to introduce you to the business of indenting. If you need any more information and deeper insight into this business of indenting, I would urge you to enroll in this course on the same topic where I could take you to through this various models and which will give you the deeper knowledge of the subject. So what it will cover, what this indenting business will cover, what is indenting, why to import, what to import, and how to do a market survey, how to choose your products, how to choose your buyers, how to choose your suppliers, how to shortlist your products, how to choose and shortlist again your buyers and suppliers, and thus same way you can start and venture into this indenting business. What are the indents, why and how these indents are made, what is the process or flow chart of indenting business, what are the banking transactions you require to know in indenting, what is the expansion of the products you can do after some few products are established, and there is unlimited scope in this business. Initially you can do it in India and the same module you can take it to the other countries too. So once you are acquainted with all this, and you can immediately start this business. So if you are interested in making a career or a business out of indenting, then contact me in the following my numbers, giving your details of name, location, your qualification, stream, experience if any, even a fresh graduate or a fresh postgraduate or a doctorate also can join and can start this indenting. As this is a very, very niche business and it has almost very little competition compared to the exports. So rest assured, this will be done even in this lockdown period by web coaching, and we'll have some question answer session or interactive sessions also on the web, and we will try to impart you the in-depth knowledge of indenting like no other course today I can find of the same. So see you all soon in the course and begin your new path or business which was your dream for a long time. Thank you very much. Okay, and goodbye.